Where'd he get his name?
I don't know. Same place Batman got his? Where you going?
Thought I heard something.
Where'd Batman get his name?
I don't know. Same place Batman got his?
What was that?
Hey, where's Boogie?
Got your call. What's this about?
Joker's got my father.
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
If anything happened to him, I don't know what I'd do.
Don't worry, Barb. We've got this. He's gonna be all right.
How can you be so sure?
Well, for one, Robin's a good luck.
Welcome to the ranch, boys and girls. Today is all about earning your wings. Let's see if you can rescue Gotham's finest before it's too late. Tick tock, tick tock. Where's Gordy?
Come on, you meathead! Get the sidekick!
Robin, all yours.
By the door.
What are you waiting for?
I'll leave the hacking to the computer whiz.
Got it.
Hey, kiddies! Great work! I know I may seem tough, overbearing at times, but I'm really doing this for the benefit of the family. Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the nest. You either spread your wings.
Let's do this.
After you.
I hit the ground and die.
This place never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal playpen.
Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper, wait here. I'll take care of her.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
How'd you get so good with computers?
Books.
Ah, books. I've heard of those.
Tim.
Yeah?
Not now.
Got a hostage.
I see him.
Wait here. I'll take care of this.
Easy, cowboy. Let's work together. I'll distract the sniper, then we'll take down the henchman.
Sounds like a plan. On your signal.
Now!
That was easy.
This isn't over yet. Focus, Robin.
Always.
See, it used to be simple. I blow things up, he shows up, start all over again.
They ambushed us. We didn't see him coming. I don't know what he's planning, but Gordon, he's in trouble.
He'll be okay. I'll make sure of that.
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not funny.
Robin! Ahead, RPG!
I see it!
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
What the hell am I guarding here?
Why'd you stick him down there? No one's going down there.
Because I'm his boss, and that's where I put him.
Let's see what we can do here.
Barb?
Yeah?
Never mind.
Don't do that.
It can wait.
You sure?
Yeah, it's nothing. It can wait.
Watch yourself out there.
Ditto.
Joker took care of him.
Lots of guns here. I need to find a less direct approach.
About that annoying witch. He ain't gonna waste one of his money.
You need to find the commissioner. Who knows what Joker's doing to him?
Batgirl, I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosives?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Robin, I'm in position to scan the park.
Let's see if we can find him.
I think some people are just born annoying.
I don't know. That lady. Good work.
Yeah, 200 years ago.
I concur, my lady.
Do you?
I do.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
I'm still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what turns up. And be careful out there. They don't have much.
Batgirl, something turned up. I'm gonna need your help.
Bomb?
How'd you guess?
This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
You got something planned?
Hell yeah. Can't miss Valentine's,
even if she pretends like it don't matter. It matters. Made her a card with the kids. She'll like that.
Kiss for Valentine's.
See ya.
I need to deactivate the bomb.
She's defusing a bomb!
There we go. Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
Need to get below.
Guess it fell.
You.
Better not.
Presto.
You think Batgirl could save you? Think again. You better say you put.
Ah! Damn it!
You boys should pay more attention.
I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him. He's planning something sick.
The hostages
by one. You morons don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a box stuck in an orange glass. In dinosaur times, these things were the king of the sea.
It's crazy, isn't it? Imagine these things are still alive today.
And you, Copper, are about to be eaten by one.
You morons don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in an orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange glass?
Bones through the glass get stuck.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go through all kinds of chemicals and crap to become transparent.
Man, they process everything these days. Sugar, flour, glass.
Hey, like our sugar white, it's glass transparent.
What the hell are you talking about? You're making him dumber. Stop talking nonsense.
You shut up.
It's amber. It's not glass. Glass is made of sand. Amber is fossilized resin.
Shut up, geek, or we feed you to the dinosaur.
It's not a dinosaur, it's a kraken. It never existed, never.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We'll see about that.
What do you mean we'll see about that? No, we won't. It either did exist or it didn't, and it didn't.
Maybe krakens were dinosaurs.
A kraken is a mythic creature, okay? It's completely made up. The stuff of story.
Okay, shut that mouth or we're dropping you in.
Oh, shit. What is this bull crap?
Thanks.
Thanks, Batgirl. Listen, you need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
Thank you. fine.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way. I need to deactivate the bomb. Not even a challenge.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy for birds. Robins and bats solve this problem by meeting in crime-infested nooks and charming each other with wild displays of thug bashing.
I think I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
The Joker's up to his old tricks. I better secure the area before I free the hostages from the Ferris wheel. I've got a situation here.
Hold on, I'm heading to your position.
No, don't. I can take care of this. Find the Joker. Let's end this.
All right. But if the surface anything.
I'll let you know.
Playing with the door.
I need to hack the terminal to free the hostages.
Batgirl, I've located Joker at the main tent. I just sent you my location.
Thank you. What was that?
Came from the main tent. Hurry, Barb.
How'd you get here?
I have my ways.
Welcome, one and all, to Joker's main event. Tonight's special act, the magnificent deaths of the caked do-gooders. Come in, take a load off, enjoy!
What would Batman do? It's been a blast. The next one's for you, kiddo. Toodaloo!
Said Robin's for good luck.
He missed, didn't he?
Batgirl! We'll scoop him out later.
He hurt my dad, Tim.
Call in air support and the Coast Guard. Put out an APB on Joker.
Your dad's safe now. That's all that matters.
You two okay?
We're good, Commissioner.
You saved many lives tonight, including my own. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You sure you're okay, Batgirl?
This isn't over! We'll get you!
figure some things run in the family.